Everything is in order, everything's under control, and randomness, it's all it's a mess. But we wouldn't know what order was unless we had message. It's the contrast of order and message that order itself depends upon. And so in this exactly the same way, it is the contrast of on and off, there and not there. In other words, life and death, being and non-being, that constitutes existence. Only we pretend that the random side of things, the disorderly side of things, could possibly win in the game of competition, or I would rather call it collaboration between the two. When you lose sight of the fact that the order principle and the random principle go together, that's exactly the same predicament as losing sight of the fact that all individually delineated things and beings are connected up.
it is unknowable. Silence means that which is not. Sound is that which is. Silence is the basis of all sound. Is that so? Life.
musicality through acts of language. Thoughts cross through the air as an acoustical pressure wave and are reconstructed inside your cerebral cortex as your thought, your understanding of my words.
Thank you. mainland. What the hell's going on here? It's bad.
Right, we're too smart for them.
Yeah, we are, aren't we? This place makes me wonder.
Yeah, what's that, boss?
Which would be worse? To live is a monster, or to die is a good man.
Thank you. comes from, how you've been degraded. And so the main thing is that when you're aware that you have this shadow side, you can't run away from it. You have to acknowledge.
Now. have will dissolve that resistance in a state of presence will emerge. What will dissolve the central core of the self so that it doesn't create endless waves of resistance? Resistance. 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 Resistance.